I think the biggest part is you got to have fun. Obviously, there's going to be a lot of highs and lows in your hockey career at a young age, and I think to overcome adversity, you just got to keep your head up and have some fun. And you know, with the support of your parents, hockey's not a cheap sport, so you got to give it all back to them and make them put a smile on their face at the end of the day. So just have some fun and experience at its best.